that world must have been the one where my canterlot high friends live.